Hi, this is Shelly. I'm going to show you how to get started with the Polaroid Sun660. First, open the top of the camera. Next, before we get the film in the camera, I'll show you two options to take photos so we don't end up wasting any film. Hit the larger orange button to take a photo with flash. Hit just the smaller button to take a photo with no flash. Let's put the film in. Push forward on the small button on the lower side of the camera. The door will open and on the door, you'll see what type of film you need. We'll have a link below if you want to purchase the film that we used for this camera. Next, insert the film. You can adjust exposure with the slider on the front of the camera. The white arrow will get you a brighter photo. The darker arrow will make the photo darker. With Polaroids, you actually don't want to shake the picture after you've taken it. Set it in a dark place and wait 10 to 15 minutes for it to completely develop. Thanks for watching!